Well, we are seeing new video of a catamaran capsizing in the San Francisco Bay. The United States SailGP team capsized yesterday while they were practicing for this weekend's SailGP Season 2 Grand Final. No one was hurt, and the team was able to get that boat back to shore.